of agony and hurt, loss, their loved ones, water into the water, water into the homes, and no power for almost like 2 or 3 weeks, I guess, in New Jersey. I'm not sure, but in my house, for only a couple of hours, we didn't have electricity. Being from India, so we are used to not having electricity every single day during summer for a couple of hours, but people really understood the importance of having power in the house once they lost the power. And since I worked for home care, we had to make sure that our members are, you know, safe and sound in their homes. So we were like making visits very frequently to see how they are, we make phone calls to check how they were and all that. And when you see the Middle East, there's so much of travel going on, there's so much of chaos going on, but amidst all this, it's a kind of sign because the word of God says there's no more, the days are going to be more worse. It's not going to get better anyway. So as children of God, we have to rise up and we have to win as many souls as possible for God. Every single person has a purpose in this world and every single person has to have a vision from God. And the song that I'm going to sing is talks about having vision of God so that finally we would meet up with Him in His full likeness.